My name is Miguel and I have a watch strap addiction. Look, this is a judgment-free zone, so it's okay to admit it as well. How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another episode of SoCal Watch Reviews. Today I'm going to be talking about Strapsco straps. Honestly, you're going to have fun with this one. Well, at least I hope you do, because I had fun making it. Look, I've handled a lot of different straps from several different watch brands, but I had yet to find a company that offered incredible customer service, great prices, great quality straps, all in one package. I've known about Strapsco straps for a few years now, and I actually owned a few straps before I partnered up with them. Speaking of partnerships, I'm going to be transparent with you guys. I'm happy to announce that I am a Strapsco ambassador. For every sale you see my link, the channel gets a little commission. As you know or don't know, my channel, even though I have over 1,000 subscribers, has yet to be monetized because I just don't meet the YouTube requirements, and that's okay. Every bit helps, so if you feel like buying yourself a new strap and contributing to the channel, go for it. I promise I'll reinvest it in the channel. But it goes without saying that I'll be objectively talking about these straps and reviewing them without being biased. And that's the way I want to continue my partnership with Strapsco. And since I'm keeping it 100 with you guys, I will be reviewing straps from different brands in the future as they approach me, as Strapsco has no control over what I say, what I review on any of my social media platforms. I know that the quest for the perfect strap is not an easy one, believe me, I've been there. There's been a lot of trial and errors and money spent, and the market is literally flooded with different strap brands, and navigating through all of them can be costly and sometimes actually very painful. I'm gonna be honest, again, I've had straps that are stiff, I'm not going to name any names, and some actually fell apart after one day of use. But through all that, it actually helped me understand the different levels of craftsmanship and materials that people use and companies use. In a way, it truly goes to show that the saying, you get what you pay for, it's actually true. Look, I would be lying if I told you that these are bespoke style straps or they're the best in the game, and I'm not going to do that. However, Strapsco straps offer a very unique value proposition. You see, you get a pretty well-constructed strap that's comfortable. They offer a ton of different styles and colors to choose from. They also ship super fast, and buying from their website is actually super easy. Honestly, another big plus for me is the customer service team. Strapsco is beyond helpful, and they truly care about their customers. Look, last thing you want is to buy from a company located in a remote part of the world. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but hey, you don't know who you're buying from, and what if you get your straps and you have a question, or worse yet, you get a defect on one of them? Well, good luck getting your money back or getting a replacement. Strapsco is located in Canada, and so far they've answered every single one of my questions. Not to mention, I've actually asked around, and they have a pretty good reputation. I'm a firm believer in building partnerships, and so does the staff at Strapsco. They don't want to sell you one strap. They want to be a part of your family, or rather you be part of theirs. I promise you, look, I'm not trying to sound like a used car salesman. I'm just really excited I found a company I can trust and I can stand behind 100%. Strapsco offers all kinds of styles and sizes. In fact, my wife, for instance, likes to borrow my watches from time to time. But one of the biggest issues was the straps always fit her pretty big. By the way, she has a 5.5 inch wrist. Yeah, I know, pretty tiny. But the fact that they offer a shorter strap was a game changer for us. And kudos to Strapsco for catering to both male and female alike. As we all know, there's been a huge surge of female collectors, and that really warms my heart. You know, it makes me happy that now women could also become strap junkies. Just playing, but no, I'm seriously very happy that there's more women collectors and that companies like Strapsco actually stand behind them. So yeah, that's pretty cool. But anyway, right, back to the task at hand. These straps feel really good on the wrist, and of course, elevate the look of any watch you pair them with. Although the straps are inexpensive, they actually feel pretty good and pretty supple, and look like $1 million in my opinion. Here's the thing. You could go on eBay, Alibaba, Amazon, you name it. Spend two times, three times the money, and honestly, you're going to get a strap that's very similar to this. But if you're looking for a Hodinkee level strap, then look elsewhere. But then again, be realistic. These straps don't cost $200+. Like I said earlier, these straps punch above their price point, and their offering is crazy. For example, their NATO straps. They're finished to a very nice level, and this particular one is a seatbelt style NATO, and for about 20 bucks you get stainless steel keepers, solid material, and it's actually very comfortable to wear the entire day, and it shines like no other, and it looks very, very nice. But yeah, other hidden gems in their collection is, for instance, this silicone strap. I kid you not, this strap feels really nice and really soft. And honestly, it feels so supple that I can't really put my finger on comparing it to something else on the market. And wearing this strap really is a game changer, and I would challenge anyone to prove me wrong about both the construction and comfortability of this strap. But okay. Honestly, I didn't know I was so passionate about watch straps. But as we all know, the quickest way to get a new watch is to change the watch strap. And that can easily be accomplished with the quick release system that they offer on a lot of the straps. Why more companies don't offer this is beyond me, but they do, and it's awesome because you could change straps on the fly. But overall, you know, the look, the feel of these straps always brings a smile to my face. And knowing that I could change the look of my watch, not only on the fly, but for a little bit of money, is something that I truly recommend every watch collector experience. I know not everybody has a ton of money to be throwing around on watches, I certainly don't. But if you could put away a few bucks every month instead of buying coffee and buy different straps, not necessarily from Strapsco, from anybody else, and different styles, I can assure you that you will not get tired of wearing your watch. That's just my recommendation, but I might be wrong. Look, there's no coincidence that you've been hearing a lot about Strapsco as of late. You see, I had the opportunity to recommend a few influencers to Strapsco, and of course, recommend a lot of my friends. So, you know, if you're interested, links to their reviews and their videos are in the description. Hope you enjoy them. They all did a killer job. But anyways, I hope you really enjoyed the video. And that's it, guys. Tell me in the comments if you've tried Strapsco and what you think. And if you want to see more videos featuring different straps from them. But anyways, thank you so much. Thank you for the support. Please comment, like, subscribe. And as always, my friends, stay humble.